Once again, the Americans get very high out of the water, as do the Swiss. And look at the Swiss heeling that over, almost putting it on its side.